sales quotations expiring, invoices that don't match the goods receipt, or invoices going overdue because of payment blocks. All these situations can catch you off guard if you are not expecting them. To help you spot situations like this way before they become a problem, Situation Handling in SAP can help you. Hi, my name is Caspar Plompen and I'm an SAP Finance Consultant at McCoy. Welcome to today's episode of McCoy TV about Situation Handling as part of our S4 week. Situation Handling is a standard SAP tool that can be used to spot possible future problems early on. Situation Handling is a standard SAP functionality that works via the Fiori Launchpad. It will proactively warn you of situations like expiring contracts, nearing deadlines, and undiscovered issues. By using Situation Handling, your department can save time in looking for these cases and spend more time on solving them. In our scenario today, we have a sales quotation that will go over the validity date. A customer requested a quote a week ago, and these are valid for 2 weeks. We only have a few days left, so the Situation Handling has spotted that we might want to do something with a sales quote. For example, call the customer whether they are still interested, or adjust the validity date to give a customer more time to decide. If we start on the Fiori Launchpad, we can see immediately in the My Situation app button that we have 2 open situations. If we then click on this, we open the My Situations app itself, and we see immediately that we have 2 open situations, and we see that it's about a sales quote, and we see a short description of what is happening and why the situation occurred. If we click it, we will then immediately go to the app in which we can solve that situation. So in this case, it's the Manage Sales Quotation app. And at the top, you see immediately a warning symbol. So you can recognize that something is going wrong with this sales quote. Well, further down, you can see a description of the message. And because we are in the Manage My Sales Quotation app, we can immediately spot the contents of this sales quote. We see when was it created, to when is it valid, and what is the total value, of course, in the header. If we scroll further down, we see also the contents of the line item and the involved business partners. So of course we see here the customer, and we see an employee responsible, and the system will use that responsible employee to determine which user has to receive the message from Situation Handling. If we then go back, we see here there are 2 messages for 2 different sales quotes. However, during the implementation, it would also be possible to determine we want 1 notification for all sales quotes that reach their validity date instead of 1 for each sales quote. You don't always need to go to the My Situations app. You can also directly go to the Manage Sales Quotes in this scenario if you are working from there. And here we can immediately also see by the warning symbol in the Valid 2 column that there are warnings from Situation Handling. Situation Handling is a tool that can help you in making your life as an SAP user easier. If you want to learn about other tools that can help you in your daily tasks, like flexible workflows, you can subscribe to our McCoy TV channel. Situation Handling can spot situations a few times a day and send notifications when they occur. These notifications can be in the My Situation app or the functional app like the Manage Sales Quotation we just saw. The notifications will of course also be sent to the My Inbox app and can be sent to your email address. The system can determine the recipient of the notifications via the Teams and Responsibilities functionality or via ABAPI if you want to have a more extensive recipient determination. So we have seen what Situation Handling is and how it works with an example of a sales quote about to expire. I've mentioned a few other scenarios and shown you the components of Situation Handling. If you would like to see this tool live or want to know more about other use cases of SAP Situation Handling, please do not hesitate and contact me or my colleagues at McCoy. Thank you for watching and have a look at one of our other videos.